So where does this one go? Oh, right here? Hey, look! I did it!
Yes, you did!
Oh, one more piece left. Oh, it goes up here. Hey!
Wow, you got two done! Very beautiful. What color are they?
This one's red and this one's purple. What? I can put it on top and low, and we can put low and top.
Okay, what's their names?
T-Rex and, let me see.
Is that a Triceratops?
Triceratops.
Yeah, and like three T-Rex. Horns. Yeah.
Now let's build another.
Okay.
Another one.
Pick one.
This one. Oh.
Okay.
Some skeleton.
That's a good idea. Abigail. Hey. My beautiful baby. Abigail. Hi. Hi. Abigail. Mwah. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Aww. Oh, there's my beautiful girl.
How can I forgive her?
Ready, go! Come on!
This is what I was going to show you. This is the house. You know how you get in?
Go, Savannah! Keep going! Good job! Good job, Savannah! It slapped her back when she let it.
Lights on.
Savannah! Woo!
You're only 2 months old. Look how cute you are. Hi, baby. How are you, little Miss Abby? Say hi. Say I'm 2 months old. Say, Mama, I'm getting tired. Look at me rubbing my eyes. Will you coo for me? Please? Hi. Say, ooh. Say, ooh. Oh, my baby. Hey, my baby, there you are. There you are. Oh, I got a smile. Got a smile. Say, my name's Abigail. Say, I'm Abby, and I'm 2 months old. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I'm such a happy baby. Oh, oh coo. Will you coo for me? Say, coo, coo. Hi, Abigail. Hi, sweet baby. Look at you. Lifting up your head. Yes, you are. You're doing such a good job. Are you getting to be almost done? Say, Mama, I'm almost done. Okay.
Good job. Good job. Hello, hello.
Good morning. Come say good morning. Oh, that's a big yawn, baby. Oh, I love you. I love you. Good morning, sunshine. You ready to wake up? You were freezing last night. Your legs are so cold. Your legs are so cold. I warmed you up. Yeah. Oh, hi, baby. Can I get a smile? Say good morning. Good morning. Oh, falling back to sleep? I love you.
I stick my tongue at her, she goes, mwah.
That was cute. Oh, big yawn.
I get a fan with the fan as I hop on the ball.
Abby. Abigail. You're not supposed to suck your thumb. Honey. You went with them?
Abby.
Here, you want your binky? Let's see if we can give you your binky.
I'm gonna get more water.
Oh no! Hi, Justin. How are you?
How are you?
I'm good. How are you? You're getting really close to the camera. Can you go the other way around, dear? Because I'm kind of in the way right here, huh?
Justin, you've still got
food. Hi, sweetie. He's just getting a little bit of water, okay?
He's got a water.
Well, oh, Justin, don't put your cup in the screen, silly boy. Silly boy. Go around, please. Ready, please. Are you guys almost done?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Bradley, what are you doing with your knife?
I don't know.
You're silly. Bradley, take your
You talking? Say, talk to me, Mama. Talk to me, baby.
What you singing? Hi, I see you. Oh, you were so cute. You know, tomorrow you're 3 months old, baby. 3 months old already.
Take a 3 month picture.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hi, baby. Hi, sunshine. Look at you holding your head up. You're doing such a good job. Yeah, you are. Say skidamarinka dink-a-dink, skidamarinka doo. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening, burning silver moon. Skidamarinka-dinka-dink, skidamarinka-dink. I love you. Say, Abigail. 3 months old. Look at you, and you don't even like tummy time. Oh my goodness. Here we are pushing Abigail, walking Molly. Boys riding their scooter. Okay, cool. Yep. Super cool. You want to try it, Bradley?
Let's jump it. You don't have to trick it. Do 180. That's probably easier.
Whoa. Way
put
cool.
Down a little bit.
They're free.
As long as you compact the dirt first,
they're free.
Make sure the dirt's level. You can bring in just a little bit. You don't need to go 6 inches. You can go four. You can go 4.5, and then still put down half, 3/4, and then pour your cement on top of it, and you still get plenty of dirt.
Hi.
But they're doing that. they paid some guy like $3,500, and she didn't ask me until like the day before he was coming. And I told him, I was like, I could have,
Looks like you're about to roll over, honey. Say, um. Do, 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 do. Baby, how are you doing, sweetheart? How are you doing, sweetie? Oh, you are so cute. Oh. Look how big you've gotten, Abby. Say hi, Mama. Hi, Mama. Oh, I love your smile. Can I see your smile? Oh. Oh. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, 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 tickle. Tickle, tickle. Oh, you are so precious. Yes, you are.
I'm going to be asking my grandparents questions on what they did when they were a child. Grandma and Grandpa, what are your favorite states?
Well, I have to say my favorite state is Idaho because that's where I was born. And then Utah because that's where my children were born.
What about yours, Grandpa?
My favorite state is sleeping. Relax.
Different kind of states.
Washington.
Where you were born?
And Utah. That's it.
So, next, what were are your favorite foods, Gamma?
No, let's see. My favorite foods. Well, I love potatoes because I'm from Idaho. And I like fruits and vegetables, and I like turkey dinner.
Mm. Me too.
Anything someone else has cooked.
It always tastes better that way.
And Thanksgiving dinner.
What's your
next
favorite?
Question.
What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is spaghetti and meatballs and... Let me see. Fried egg sandwiches.
Ooh. And what's your favorite state?
Well, California and Boston, because those are the only...
Boston a state?
The city of Massachusetts.
So, Massachusetts. It's my favorite because I haven't really gone into any more states, and the other states I've been to, I don't remember because it was like, okay. So Grandma and Grandpa, what did you guys play when you were my age?
How old are you, Grandma?
9, almost 10.
Well, we grew up on a farm, so we didn't really have toys or anything. I didn't really like playing with toys anymore. I like doing farm work. I liked feeding the cows and the sheep. And I liked taking care of the garden, growing fruits and vegetables and flowers. And I got to babysit my little baby sister. That was my favorite thing to do.
That was your toy, huh?
What about you, Grandpa?
I played with that shovel. That's about all we did. We worked on the farm, and we irrigated the crops, and we worked with shovels a lot, and pitchforks. But we did have a baseball glove and a baseball bat and a baseball, and we played a little baseball once in a while.
Why, Lou, look at Abby. Listen to Grandma. She's really trying hard to listen to Grandma.
So that's what I did. We did have...
I thought both of you guys would swim in the creeks.
We swim in the canals.
Canals.
Yeah, we went swimming in the canals. We went swimming at your age. They had a summer swimming program. My dad was a school bus driver for a couple summers. And so we went over to the swimming pool in Moses Lake, Washington, and swam. Got swimming lessons.
I have one for Cameron, but he's not here.
We did swim in the canals and stuff. We had big canals by our house. But I think I was a little bit older than 9.
I can text him.
You want to text him? Okay. Here, wait.
Well,
okay.
That's a good one to miss.
Yeah. I haven't had one yet.
You haven't?
No, I guess my proudest moment was, my most exciting moment was when I became a mom. That was pretty exciting.
I don't know. I'm not a proud person. So I never haven't had any proud moments.
Abby, you are really pinching hard. How he's...
I got 3rd in a freestyle wrestling tournament.
That's pretty cool.
And two of the 2 people ahead of me that got 1st, and I beat the guy that got state champion the next 2 years in Moses Lake in AAA. I beat him. And the guy that got 2nd was state champion the next 2 years from Othello, and I got 3rd in that tournament. The next year, I broke my collarbone twice, so I didn't get to wrestle.
So did you stop wrestling after that?
Yeah, I stopped wrestling. It still bothers me. It's all screwed up. It's all bent wrong. It hurts.
Well, you're not as strong there either.
That is... Grandma, can I use your phone?
Yeah, I think it's by the computer. I think. I'm not sure.
Oh, yeah. Found it.
Bradley, I think you've had a growth spurt.
What?
I don't know. You look taller.
Well, that stuff worked in the car, Ellen, the heat stuff.
But it's not.
Abby. Abigail. Hi, baby. Can you say hi, Mama? You're not even looking at me. Face you're doing. What are you doing, Abigail?
Baby sister laughs.
Huh? Is that not big enough? Hi, Bradley.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Watch your app again. Laugh so hard your head's gonna blow off.
Trying to put your own binky in? It's upside down, little love. It's upside down, goober pants. You're almost getting it. You're so close. You're so close. There you go. There you go. Almost. Almost got it. Oh. Oh, darn. Oh, darn. Hi, can I get a cheesier smile? Say cheese. I love you. I love you. Do 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 do. Tickle tickle tickle. Do I know what?
No.
That's called a Smurf.
No, it's a troll.
Oh, here.
No, it's a
Will
Smurf.
You wipe your face?
It's a Smurf,
Justin.
It's not a troll.
Justin, wipe your face, please.
Yeah, she was mad.
Justin, no, come here. Come here. Justin, I'll take your toys away if you don't listen. I need you to pay attention. Put your toys down for a minute and wipe your face, please. There you go.
Home loans feature fixed rates as low as 2.99% APR, flexible terms, and fast mobile applications. Apply now through the app or visit nacu.com.
I love you. Look who's sitting up all by herself. Oh, you're gonna fall over now, though. Say, I'm only 4 months old, Mom, and I'm sitting up all by myself. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. I love you. It's hard with that window right behind us, huh? Oh, you are so beautiful. You are so beautiful. I love you. Yes, I do. You are my sunshine, baby. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Here, say, Mama, I'm going to show off my teddy bear. That's my teddy bear from the bear world. Oh, she's going to fall over now. Abigail, say hi, sweetheart. Oh, look at you sitting up like such a strong girl. Yes, you are. I love you. I love you. Hi. Look at you sitting up.
It's backwards, dear.
Faster than Bradley? Wow, let me watch a Super Trooper. I'm gonna record you, okay? Let's see you going. I'm following you. I'm following you. Where are you going? Wiggle that board. Wiggle that board. There you go. Wow, you're getting really handy at that. Can you say hi, puppies? There you go. Go around the tables. Justin, can you go around the tables too? They're behind you. Go around the tables. Or is that so far?
I got it.
Again. Oh, almost. Come on, where's those awesome hits? Let's see them again. Boom. I got it. Okay, I'm gonna try real hard this time. Whoa, I didn't even get close to that one. Did you see that? All right, back up. You're too close to the fence. Yeah, there you go. Okay, now I'm gonna get it. I can feel it. Oh, whoa, I hit that way far. Okay, I will practice more. You and me, we're practice buddies. How about that?
Someone else.
So that you're more prepared? Yeah, so that I'm more prepared, huh? Okay, I'm ready. I'm waiting for you. Ready? Wa-bam! Ooh, one more try. I know this one will be perfect. Oh, maybe the next one. Oh! You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. So please don't take my sunshine away. Ooh. Ooh. I love you. Goodness, she's growing so big. And you're such a big help, Justin. You're a great big brother. Yes, you are. Say hi, Abigail. I love you. He's so smiley. Yes, you are. Show off your new scooter.
It's my new scooter. Down here. Yeah.
All right.
Bike.
Oh, let's see it.
Okay.
Hi, Papa. Say goo goo gaga. Hi, Daddy. Say, I'm so pretty. Say, I'm so pretty. Such a cute boy. So beautiful.
What you doing, huh? Huh? Oh, look at you making faces. You're making faces at the camera, huh? Yes. Abby, what are you doing, honey? Uh-oh. She's going down. Uh-oh, she's rolling.
She's rolling. She's rolling. Say hi. How come you're so cute, huh? How come you're gonna be so cute?
Son, to mess with it, huh?
Oh, sorry. Her walker. Say hi, Mama. I love you. I love you, baby boo. Yes, I do. yourself. You're so good. You're so goody good. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Was that? What you got there?
Cursive.
Look at you, Smarty Pants. Good job. I think that's even better than the uppercase. Don't you? I think you did better. Way, way better. Hi, Abby. I love you. Abigail, where are you going, sunshine? Oh, hi. I love you. You say you?
Last bag, Mom.
Of sun chips? No, there's lots of them.
No, these ones. That's the
critter. Oh. Alright, ready? One, two, three! Okay, ready? One, two, three!